James, do you think this can make Jermell a better fighter, even though, you know, obviously everyone thinks he won the fight?
I think that every fight is a learning lesson, but I think that, you know, he looked really good. We'll work on some things that it's not much to work on. I mean, you know, he looked really good. And, you know, he's always growing and getting better, even in his camp, from what he desires, what he work harder, spar more rounds, and be busy in the gym and throw more punches. So I think this is, like you said, jet fuel, more fuel to the fire. I mean, there's no way that you get the opportunity to fight the guy again where he robbed you for the first time. You just control your emotions, and you go in there, and you go get him, you know, keep the pressure on him. And, you know, pressure bust pipes. And, you know, like somebody said that he didn't get, normally get tired. He got tired. That's why he fought to survive. I mean, he throw one or two punches every now and then. It's not a victory. I mean, you know, so he was tired and he fought to survive. But, you know, I applaud him for the victory, like Jermell said. It's, you know, it is what it is. He's just going to keep moving, just pushing on. And I think that, you know, we'll take some time off and get back on it. Where we, you know, keep the pressure on him, keep it back against the wall.